Attorney Regina Tsombanakis explains one of her best legal tools when defending a criminal case.